Okay, so the bitter end of your song. First of all, make sure you play a C sharp in the second position here. So it's if we keep trying, C sharp bass. Now here, every chord has the high A in it. Take all these problems and solve them. Take all these problems and solve them. Take all these E octave in the left. You have D6-3, A6-4, Bm6-3, D F-sharp and B, then E7, three note E7, D E-G-sharp, and then A6-3. So the way that it's played is this. And then play a fifth on A in the last beat in your left hand. So from the B, from here,